It is sad to report that a Kenyan student, Sharon Jepkosgei Kigen, who recently moved to Australia for studies at the Australian Catholic University in North Sydney, has passed away after drowning while swimming in a river. Sharon from Moy Bend in Uasin Gishu County was barely 4 months old in the country. She had traveled to Australia in November 2022.